Whenever someone cancels an appointment, I'm not angry, just disappointed.